I completely got lost there. All right. Okay, I want to go here. So here's another. Bridge ahead. Go into here though. This is how this area is going to be. Just popping up out of nowhere, scaring the shit out of me. This is probably a good spot for it, right? Yeah. That's what I need to get better at. Doing that jump and attack. Well, that looks interesting. This is kind of cool. I've never seen anything do this in a... So it's going down here. Keep moving old. Oh, they're making fun of him. Alright, so this has got to be a... This has got to be something big in here. Let's see what we got. That's... I'm not stupid. Holy shit. I don't, like, I can't see at all. Motherfucker. Gotta love Dark Souls traps. Man, that just does so much damage if you can catch them right. I was gonna say, what happened there? Oh, it's letting me summon something. Turtleneck. Alright, there has to be, there's something more, right? Because I went to the right, I didn't go to the left. I went that way. See what's this way. Definitely going down here. Silver fireflies. Beast ahead. Be wary of beasts. That looks like something that's gonna be tough to kill. Rune bear, alright. Damn, that's not doing jack shit to him. can't get out. No. Oh. Talk about a bear hug. I want to go back at him. I can kill him. That's where we're going. Okay. I don't know, it's 1800 souls. We'll come back to this. So I didn't pick it. I died twice to him. And then I also died once to the rats when I fell. Alright, so we're good in there. So there's a boss. Is that the boss here? Look, this looks interesting. Like it's let's make the Hey, wolves. Oh shit. Alright, can we get out of here? Try to get close. I can use them. Look at that. Look how much that just melted. Yes. I think that bear was just a little bit too strong. They're still going. Look at that. Whoa, hey. No. I didn't have my swing on that. Need to go get those up. We're gonna stop that guy again. Damn.
You know, an interesting thing that I read today that's been on my mind was, you know, the Ukraine president. You know that he was a former actor, and he played a comedian in a movie where he was like the president of Ukraine, and like he basically ran on that when he wanted to run for president. That made me wonder, like, what comedian would be good in America? Right? I don't know if there is one, but I thought it was pretty interesting hearing that he ran off that. But he's been pretty cool though, like, he hasn't bowed out, right? He's been, can I get in? That's a place I can't get to, right? Okay. What do we have here? Hopefully it's not a fake. Assholes. Shield of the Guilty. Let me jump out over here. I figure there's gotta be something around here. I wanna get to, let's look this way. I wanna find another bonfire or grace or whatever it's called. And then we're gonna head back to the anvil. And upgrade the staff. This is horrible. I'm guessing there is a thing up there. What are you? The mausoleum prowls, cradling the soulless demigod. That's a tree there. What sacred tears are. Oh, hey, you look like somebody that I can kill. I'm beating to a pop and then beating to a pop. So I guess skeletons you have to kill twice. Gilded iron shield. Blood grease. Yeah, it's on the other side here. But the thing got up out of off the ground. Gorgeous view ahead. Yes, it is gorgeous, but cool. Ooh. Alright, what was, what did I say? I was wondering what those temporary boost stamina recovery uses FP to emit fan shaped gravitational shockwave. Coats armament, inflicting blood loss. Okay, hold on. These are ingredients for crafting materials. Boosting materials. Okay. Improves sacred flask's potency. Nice. I didn't know that. I can't use incantations, right? It's faith, yeah. So hold on. Can I use these chalice things here? Flasks. Increase amount replenished. Use a sacred tear. Didn't know we had those. Can't level up just yet. But I have... These are things I can craft myself. Where was the... I might ruin myself here, but we're gonna use both of these. I think I can get two if I remember the math.